drivers, take a step behind the line. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Blue Alliance, team 1569, Haywire Robotics immediately puts two notes rapidly into the speaker. Starting off with some classical music comes time. Team 2122, their version of classic music comes with hard drums from across the way. Charging champions move up for the Blue Alliance and deposit a note into their amplifier. While other Blue Alliance members attempt to put notes into the speaker. The charging champions put another note into the amplifier. They're trying to get it up to 11. Charging champions are now grabbing their own notes and then classically putting them into their speaker. Down on the Red Alliance end of the field, all three members are working to add notes to the speaker. High scalers move in to try to set up. Little banging between some of the Alliance. 5071, Charger Robotics, their light is out. They're not able to move. Team 6560 apparently has some notes holding in its gears. Well, Upper Creek Robotics is able to deposit another note into their amplifier. On the Red Alliance side at the end of the game here. Team 3009, the High Scalers, scales the stage and scores a note in the trap. I believe that's the first trap score we've seen all day. Alliance victory. Both teams worked hard and scored well in that one, but the Red Alliance members will each receive 2 ranking points for the victory.